Alright, humans, I have returned, and it's time to continue living the life as General Zod, up here in the second round of the OHL playoffs. And look at this, we got by the Owen Sound attack, and now we're going up against the Erie Otters and Connor McJesus. That's right, last year's first overall pick to the Edmonton Oilers is back in the CHL, and he's going up against who should be the first overall pick from this year, General Zod. Game's going to screw me over, but whatever, alright? So, this is the potential to be a fantastic series, and considering it's not, whoever wins goes on, it's a best of seven. I think I should take this first game and just go after Connor McDavid the entire time, all right? Try to injure him for the rest of the series. General Zod, you have your marching orders. Get it done. So right back to the third period simulations once again, boys. Let's see what happens. Come on now, London. If we can get the lead and allow me to go after Connor McDavid, that'd be even better. First period. All right, there we go. Dvorak, our captain, and Warren. Warren and Wiggle getting it done again. Good job. Come on now. Get that lead. Second period. Yeah. All right. So we got the 2-1 lead, which means that General Zod at least has some insurance out there. Go make Connor McJesus bleed. I'm going to wear the Kryptonian black. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Round two. There's McJesus. Oh, I want him. All right. You got the puck. Hang on. You got the puck. Get in there, Zod. Make a move to the net. Oh, powering behind. Downloaded a Vorak. Nice try. Where is he? There he is. Oh, Connor McJesus. Want to go. I got to intimidate him. The entire time, I just got to go after him. Oh, look at this. Christian Dvorak. Is that a new to the update? I haven't seen anything like that given us stat updates for the season or playoffs so far. All right, maybe we got some new features here. Sweet. All right, so just keep Connor McJesus in your line of sight, General Zod. What is the coach? You know what? The coach didn't even say it. It was the owners. They pulled me into a secret meeting, said, kill him. Break his freaking leg. I'll do it. Oh, there you go. Body check. Oh, Marchman still has the puck. Try not to get out of position here. There you go. Ah, right through me. Give me a break. There we go, Dvorak. Captain Dvorak. Oh, in the Kryptonian black. General Zod around. Back past the point. Nothing wrong with that. Back to Zod. Other point guy. He's covered. Oh, General Zod. He's given up a breakaway. That was a bad pass. Oh, Jiggle Fast. Thank you. You want to fucking get a breakaway on my goaltender? General Zod. Oh, there's... Look at this. This is new. New features to this game. Job, EA Sports. Only took you 3 months to update it. What about all the other little glitches? You know what? Whatever. I'm not going to talk about this. Let's focus on the game. I could rant forever still. 16:25. Still yet to really make Connor McJesus pay the price. We got to get in there, General Zod. We have that lead, though. So the game is important. But still, man. Oh, Marner. Dvorak, I'm standing on front of the net. If you need, oh, there you go. Take that slapper. There you go. General Zod picks up the loose puck. He's going to find Mitch right there. Oh, what the hell? General Zod, his passing is off right now. I tried to hit Mitch and it missed him and missed the defenseman. Ah, kneel before me. Radish, ah, kneel before. What the, how? I hit him in the back. He stands up against, there you go. Go for a change. The puck's in deep. We got the lead. I got my big hit. I'm surprised I didn't get a penalty, but I want Connor McDavid, all right? We got to find him. 97, find him. I want a big check, and I want to injure his goofy ass. 14:21. Where are you, McJesus? Yeah, they're hiding him. Every face-off, McDavid's not out there because they know General Zod will do this. Let him win the face-off, Mitch. Let him win. Ah, Neil be... Ah, I'm going in there. General Zod, this is playoff hockey. Wraparound. Nothing wrong with that. Dvorak, Captain Dvorak. My wraparound ended up being a rebound that Dvorak picks up and buries. Yeah, we're not going up against McNiven anymore. I don't know who this Williams guy is. Hopefully he's easier to score on. There you go. General Zod, the big body check, the big forecheck, the big wraparound, and the big assist. And that man wearing the C, he's earning it in the playoffs. I ripped on him a lot during the regular season, but so far in the playoffs, he's come through for us. Nice job. His second goal of the game. He got one in the sim, right? Yeah. Good job, buddy. All right, now I definitely got to go after Connor. We got a two-goal lead. Oh, yes. This is He'll be out there. I know. Where is he? 97. Where's 97? I don't know where 97 is. I'm looking. Oh, you son of a... He just hit somebody! Ah! There you go. I hit him a little bit. Didn't get him too much. I gotta line it up. I don't want to take a stupid penalty where I don't really get a good hit on him. Come on. McJesus. Come on. That's right. I'm taking you out of the play. Take you, hold that puck there. Come on, fight me. Fight me, McJesus. Fight me. Come on. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Connor McJesus versus General fucking Zod from Krypton. You messed with the wrong asshole here. Oh, shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You may be able to score a goal, but I can, oh, I can beat up a child. Here we go. Oh, he's not a, oh, what a bitch. No. Oh, I did a judo flip and he fell on the ground. Oh, I didn't really, damn it. I wanted to punch him. I wanted to fracture his jaw, fracture his orbital bone, splatter his nose. I didn't even de-bucket him. Oh, Connor McDavid stepping up for himself. All right, all right. So I know I can get a fight with Connor McDavid. I gotta harass him the entire time. McDavid in the box. You know what? I'll take that. What a great job by General Zod. Up by two in the third period, and I get the league's best player off the ice for 5 minutes. I'll take that. That's a good trade-off. Now, for behind, it's another thing. But look at this. Down to 6:04. That was a brilliant fight. General Zod, the tough guy of the century. Where is he? Radish? Oh, my God. Well, better not give me bad line defense for that. Radish comes in, and he rips one past Jigovaz. 80s slapper right there. Erie Otters get back within one. Damn it, I wanted that insurance so I could really just run around. Let's see. Yep, and then just blast it. You got to save that, man. You got to save that. Guy is not Brett Hull taking that shot. It's not Alexander Ovechkin. This guy is a CHL kid. I know you're a kid too, but you got to see that puck. Beat him short side. Ugh. All right, all right. There's McDavid. He's out there. He's out there. I see him. Come on. Oh, a little hit. Little hit. Didn't get a penalty. We're okay. All right, all right. I'm gonna hunt him. I'm gonna hunt him down, boys. I'm gonna hunt him down. I'm gonna hunt him down. Oh yes. Oh, yes. Oh, I wanted him. It's so hard. I don't know what line he's going to take. Get back. Don't let McJesus get the puck. There you go. Come on, Connor. Come on. You want to go again, Connor? You want to go again, Connor? You want to go again? I'm chirping him this entire time. You want to go again? Stick lifting him as well. He's got the puck. Ah, Neil before Zod. Here we go. Indrum. Ah, Neil before Zod. There we go. All right, all right, all right. There we go. I got him twice. I don't think I injured him, though. The kid is strong. I judo flipped him. I got him twice, though, boys. I got him twice. Yeah, yeah, you guys can do wham-wham faces to me all the day. I meant to do it. Poof! Yeah! He got right back up. Damn. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Get the hell out of here. You're lucky I don't punch through the glass. Uh-oh. Double minor. 4-minute power play. Maybe I should have just sat back and taken the win. Come on now, London. You guys can kill it off. Yeah, boys. See, they all step up for their general. When he needs help, they're there for me. Oh, get back. There he is again. There he is again. Legal hit this time. I nudged him off the puck. No, no, no. Oh, good save. Yes, 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 yes. Fight. Press. Oh, look at him and press the Y button. Oh, I hate this game. I just want to grab McJesus. It wouldn't let me. All right, here we go. He's not on the ice. He's not on the ice. Defensive zone. Get out there. Block that. No. Get. I was there. I was fucking there. Oh, no. No. Oh, Jesus. Good save. Good save. Get in a fight. Get in a fight. Anybody want to go? Anybody? I don't know how that guy got that point shot pass to that guy. I was there poking. Is that McDavid? No, it's not. Ugh, there we go. The poke. It worked this time. Ugh, Zod. Oh, he gets around. He stepped up on a body check. Nice defensive play. I thought he would just continue to go back. I was going for a windmill. Get back to the point. Get back. Come on. No, don't let him just walk through both of you, you goofs. There you go. General Zod. Ice the game now, Zod. Ice the game, Zod. They didn't pull their goalie? What the hell? Zod, he tries to freaking do a dangle. No, 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 no. You're staying out on the ice. I'm playing defense. Mitch Marner. There you go. Mitch the bitch. Over to Dvorak going for a hat trick. Maybe get a hattie for Dvorak here. I'll go for the big hit if he gets the puck. Ah, Neil before me. There he goes, Zod. Power. Power! Oh, bullshit. What a save. Ah, there you go. General Zod threw his body around. All right, let's see what happens here. 27 seconds. Will the London Knights win this game or not? Murphy picks it up to Nugent Hopkins, up to Radish. Don't let him take another slapper from the right side. Pulling their goalie are the Erie Otters, looking for a late one. Radish tries to center it. Oh, Strome's out there. You know McJesus is out there. Dylan Strome back up to Radish. McDavid back to the point. 7 seconds. Oh, Radish in front. Big save. McJesus, point. Shot! No! Oh, you guys suck defensively. You're absolutely atrocious. 1.7 seconds remaining. And Corey Genovese from Connor McJesus He did it right back to the point. Nobody's there. It finds a hole. I don't know where all my players are. They're all just... Oh, my God. And there it is. They tie up the game with 1.7 seconds remaining. I should have simmed through it, boys, but that would have been cheap. I had to give them the chance to get back in it. Oh, my God. What a game one. So my strategy ended up working. I got to fight Connor McDavid. I hit him a few times. I wasn't in the box when they tied it up. So we just, that goal by Radish, that slap shot, and then that slap shot from the point. Oh, I kind of want to see where everyone was, just because, like, they got it in the zone. See, this is why I always attack the puck carrier, because it started off with Radish skating the puck in, and he did that thing where if there's no back check, he can just eventually skate around the defenseman. Watch, I'll show you. I know they had the pull, the goalie, but watch this. All right, so they're breaking it out. Dude, it's 2-on-5. Like, see what I mean? They only have two guys. Everyone else is back in the zone. These guys should be stepping up. Now, watch. This is what I mean. Watch this. See how he just backs off? So, watch. He'll get in the zone, and then he'll cut, and then he'll go around him. See, if I'm the back checker, at least I pressure him. And he lets him get around, and the pass out. That was lucky. Over to, back to the point guy. Now, there are extra attackers in there, so they have the advantage here. All right. Nice passing right there into the slot. Look at these passes. My God. Tries the shot for the first time. Good save by Jigovaz. Out front, there is Murphy taking a shot. Nice save. Connor McJesus picks it up. Now look where our players are. They're all over the place. And then back to the point guy. It's finds a hole, and yet right through Jigovaz. All right. Well, boys, here we go. Overtime for the first time in these playoffs. Could be a long video. We'll see what happens here. Come on now, London. Come on now, London. There's Connor. I want to get into a fight with him, but I can win this game. I've already delivered my body checks. I don't want to lose this game in overtime just because I'm taking stupid penalties. I had the lead. Then I'll take the penalties. Uh-oh. Not in overtime. Oh, I lost the puck. Just dump it in, boys. You can dump it in. You know, it's hockey. Here we go. Here we go. No, don't let him in like that. I will force him. No, fine. Get out of my way. Get. Oh, my God. I'm going to hear it from everyone in the comment section. I know. Oh, Johnny, you left the middle. Well, fuck, if you don't leave the middle, they just skate around on the perimeter until they find a slot shot. There we go. Oh, my God. I just wanted to get over there. And there it is. They tie it up late, and they take game number one. I should have freaking figured. Of course. Let me see that last goal. Oh, my God. Again, it's just... Again! Step up on him, man! Gap control! Where is this? Where's the puck? There you go. He's got it. Passes it over here. Like, he goes in. And look, there's two guys on him, but he just has all day. They don't go to him. They don't go... Look, they're just staying there. So he's got all the time in the world. Look, they don't go to him. He just cuts back. He's going to go around the net again and get that cross-crease pass. So I'm trying to get over there. Everyone's in my freaking way. They get the pass, goes right through this guy. All right, great. Back to this guy. Is that Connor McDavid? Yeah, and McDavid with a nice nifty back pass right to this guy who's not covered by this guy. Oh, comedy of freaking errors. All right, so there you go. There's game number one. Didn't go according to plan. I got my fights. I got my hit. Lost it in the last 1.7 seconds left. My God. And then in overtime. Yeah, you guys can criticize General Zod's style of defense in the defensive zone, but you know what, man? I hate just sitting back and waiting for the computers to make the defensive play. I can't stand it. So I'm going to keep on chasing them. I don't care. All right, but I shouldn't have chased late. I got to chase right as they cross over the blue line, right? So I'll take the blame for that, but still, General Zod's got to play his style. I'll do it again. So here we go. Game number two. I didn't injure Connor McDavid. He got an assist on the game-tying goal and an assist on the game-winning goal. We got to get a win here, boys, so let's go. First period. All right, 0-0. Second period. All right, 1-0. Merchment. Let's go, Zod. And here we go. Game number two. After a crazy game one where Erie managed to sneak one in, and they get the win. London is now trailing 1-0 and trailing 1-0 in this game as well. So we gotta win this, man. I don't want to go down 2-0. Oh, my God. Come on. Oh, there's McDavid. Ah, kneel before me. There we go. I got a little hit on him. He gets right back up, though. No injury. Democrat, cover my spot. There we go. I'm up. No. Go. Don't let McDavid shoot it like that. Come on, guys. Let me get to him. Couldn't get over there. Right now, the Erie Otters showing why they were the best team during the regular season. They're doing a great job cycling it when they're in our zone. Oh, Radish, get it out, get it out, get it out, get the puck. Oh, come on, guys. Get the puck. It's right on their sticks. Oh. General Zod getting frustrated here with his defensive, with his players trying to play defense. All right, 18-29. Come on now, boys. Let's get that puck. If they have it, just stick lift them or poke it if it's right there, man. Don't just stand there in their, oh, it wouldn't let me hit him. Wouldn't let me get him. There he is. Ah, I'm trying to get it, boys. I'm trying to hit him. Here we go again. Look, they're just going to work the perimeter. Oh, my God. All right, watch. I'll play your style, boys. All right, just play my position. Ah, there we go. Block shot. Chop it out. There you go. Come on. Oh, Jesus. Play my spot. Watch. Look at a slot shot eventually. There we go. See what I mean? I can't play like this, guys. I want to go in and chase. That's so boring. We got lucky that time, but I don't want to just chill up at the point. No way. I'm not waiting for the computers. I'm doing my own thing. General Zod style. Back to the point, guy. There you go. Marner, shoot it. Oh, McDavid. Oh, get out of the way, Mitch. Mitch just saved McDavid. Oh, General Zod. Getting that loose puck. There you go. Oh, there we go. We got the offensive zone. Here we go. Mitch Marner. Down low to Zod. Zod's trying to get it out. There you go. He's got it. Looking. Over to Mitch. Ah, nail before me. Mitch, you didn't get the puck. What is Mitch and Dvorak doing? The puck is right there. They're just looking the opposite way. General Zod got the puck back a few times there. 17-18 remaining in the third period. Can the London Knights tie this game up? I got to turn my focus off of McDavid here, man. I don't want to fall down 2-0. Every time he gets the puck, I just want to deliver a huge hit to Dvorak. Oh, to Zod. Oh, Zod. Such power. Breaks his own stick. God damn it. Come on, boys. Give me that Kryptonian twig. There we go. There we go. Yeah, see, I won't let them in. See that gap control? We actually got a neutral zone turnover. Here we go. Counterattack! Ah! There we go. See? That's what you can do with gap control. You create that turnover at the blue line through a stick check or a body check. Boom, your forward can turn around and counterattack. Away to the races. I wish my player stepped up a little bit more. I'm the winger. Do I ever get that kind of shit? Hell no. I gotta be the one to do it. Here we go. Where's the puck? Oh, shit. I thought it was in the defensive end. Oh, shit. Nice thing. Nice job, camera angle. Here we go. Crawley up to Zod. Oh, Zod dangles through. There you go. Up to Dvorak. Dvorak going in. Captain Dvorak. Looking. I'm open, Dvorak. Where? Why the pass to the middle? Here we go. Back check. Don't let him go anywhere. Oh, there you go. You're going to cut back like that. At least I'm going to deliver a body check to you. Makes me feel good about the situation. Strom. No. No gap control for you. There you go. See? You pressure him, and then the counterattack is not fucking rocket science, Zod. Here we go. Zod's going in. Zod's around. He's trying to sneak it home. Ah, I lost it. My turning radius is too big. All right. 13 minutes left. Go to him. There you go. Force him to make a play right as he crosses the blue line. Don't let him cross. Stop. Think. Pick his nose. Thumb up his ass. Oh, I'll do this, and then attack him. No. Go right at him. These are the playoffs, son. Oh, there's McJesus. And it's an offensive zone. Come on. Yes. Oh, Zod. Zod backhand. Wow, baby. Thanks for the face-off win, Connor. Woo-hoo-hoo. General Zod pulls off a Crosby backhand right there. And the London Knights tied up 1-1 off the Connor McJesus face-off win. General Zod gets in there. He's first one of the puck. Look at that. McDavid won it. Zod wins. Backhand shelf. Take that, McJesus. Take that. Yes. All right. Good. Tie game, boys. Tie game. We got something to play for here. Let's not mess around. 9:18 remaining. All right. Here we go. Zod's got this. Oh, yes. Oh, I thought he was going to keep on skating. Marchment, watch out. He's got a goal. He's dangerous. Get over there. Force him to dump it in just like that. There you go. Don't board play yourself. There you go. Break it up. Zod, you got to go through three people here. Here we go. Oh, Zod. No, couldn't even get through one. Trying the windmill, boys. Didn't work out. Oh, Genovese. No, don't go for a hit. Back check. Ugh. Force him to make a play. There you go. Force him to dump it in. They don't get possession. Every time, anyways. There we go. Dvorak. Break it up, boys. There you go. Up to Zod. Zod, drop past to Dvorak. There you go. Captain Dvorak going in with it. In the corner. I'm open. Oh, nice! Oh, I didn't even see that pass. Nice try, Dvorak. I'm the third forward here. No, we're going to force you. Going to force him. Force him at the blue line. Come on, defenseman. Force him. He's got nowhere to go. Force him. See? Make him dump it in. Don't let him just stop and get his team in the zone. Zod! I got 80s it. Oh my god, slap it just missed. I'm gonna go for a change. I've been out. Warren, Wiggle! Warren! Oh, baby! The Wiggle Master and Warren, they get it done. Did I get an assist on that? I don't even know. Wiggle and Warren, they get it done. Beautiful job, boys. I think I may have gotten an assist. My slap shot that missed the net. Yeah, I did! So my slap shot acted like a dump and chase. Picked up by Wiggle, over to Warren, and they get a nice goal. I don't know where their defense went. So General Zod with a third period goal and a third period assist. Here we go. All I need is the fight, and I got myself a Gordie Howe. Hell yeah, good job. I'm glad I didn't get to the bench earlier and skip that. Nice job, boys. 6:43 remaining. All right, maybe now. Yeah, no, I want to win this game. Leave McDavid alone. We got to get this win. Leave McDavid alone. You tried in the first game. You got him good, but again, the guy's maybe an Iron Man. Oh, save that, Jigavez. There you go. I'll take on Dylan Strome. He doesn't want none of me. Good job, Jigavez. We need you to stand on your head for the rest of the game, son. Michael Jigavez for the London Knights. Let's see some of the... Oh, that's a big save right there in the slot. That's another big save. And that's the one we just saw. Radish, he could have taken a slap shot like the last game. It was the same spot. Is that McDavid? No, it's not. All right, we're okay. That's Dylan Strome, though, isn't it? 10? I don't know his number. Oh, come on. Stop board playing yourself. General Zod's back there now. No, they're going to get it. Oh, man. This comes from the board play. Here you go. It's a good job, Zod. Get that puck, Zod. Here you go, Zod. Go, go, go. Dvorak, you coming? Dvorak! Ah! Ah! Dvorak! He tried to one time, and I didn't even tell him to. Nice try, Dvorak. Marner, back to Gleason. Oh, there you go. Ooh, Dvorak with that shot. Was that named Gleason or something else? I don't have a Gleason on my team. 6:07 remaining. Come on now, boys. Let's get that W. 5:31. All right. We got this. Is that McDavid? 27? Yeah, it's 27, not 97. We're okay. Here you go. That's me. Oh, duh! How did I not get that puck? I skated right over it, and then I stick lifted the guy. Don't let him do that shit. I hate that. I hate when they just stop up right there on the half boards. Defenseman, you cannot let him do that. You have to step up. You have to make a decision before he gets the chance to assess what's on front of him. Force him. Make him nervous. Just go after him. I got you covered down the middle if he dangles you. All right, there's McJesus. There he is. He's out here. Oh. There you go. Kreis. Over to Dvorak. Dvorak, over to Zod. Zod's in. Zod's around. Going around the net. There you go. Looking back to... No! It was for Dvorak! Oh, my God. Zod's passing has been off in this game, I gotta say. Yeah, that's right. Force you to dump it in. No. McJesus, cover him! No! There you go. Nice block there, Dvorak. McDavid was coming up the ice, man. I knew he was gonna get a pass in the slot. I see him. Pass it to McDavid. Pass it to him. Ah, I was hoping he would pass it to him. I was lining up that. No! See, now I'm... Oh, Jesus. I just played into that strategy. I should have stayed up. There you go. I got him good there. Let's see if you can keep up with me, McDavid. Here we go. Zod's going. Inside, outside, around side. No, wait. Oh, for God's sakes. My passing is so off right now. I don't know what it is, boys. You want to fight, McDavid? Go again, round two? We're going to get some General Zod highlights right here. Oh, Johnny, General Zod, left wing. Yeah, throwing that body around. Yeah. I think I got you. Yep, there it is. McDavid. There you go. I got him again. So I've got him every single game so far. He's definitely feeling the bruises. He should be anyways. And 28 shots to 20, and we're leading. 2:12 remaining. Come on now, boys. Let's have a good finish to this game here. Let's not mess about. There's McDavid. If he wins the faceoff, boys, I'm going right after him. Ah, kneel before Zod! Oh, yes! 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 Mission accomplished! Successful! General Zod! He doesn't fail. He does not fail. I had a mission. The owners took me aside. They said, make McDavid bleed. Look at him. He's holding his head. He's concussed. Oh, yes! He's going to spend the night in the hospital. Thank God. I did it again. General Zod! What an absolute leader. And there, that completes the Gordie Howe hat trick. A goal, an assist, a fight win, and an injury to the league's best player. Fuck, thank you, I'm the best. Krypton's the best. Oh my god, I killed him. McDavid is on the ground. No one's helping him, look at him. Oh, yes, I got him so good. Connor McDavid been taken to school by General Zod. I told you, you better watch out for those face-off wins. I think I got my elbow right up in his temple. Look at him. He is dead. Holy shit. So he won the face-off clean, which is never a good idea, and boom. Boom. Maybe the back of his head hit the ground. Maybe that's what it was. Whiplash. He just got hit from nowhere. He was okay, and then bam. Yeah, that's it. It's his head hitting the back of the ice. Bam. Concussion. Thank God he had a helmet on. Oh my God, there's the thumbnail for this video. General Zod fighting in the background, somebody's on the ground. that's a great one. There we go. Yeah, General Zod kicking ass. hang on. We back it up a little bit. There we go. There's the thumbnail, boys. That's a great one. All right, so let's see. Can the London Knights win the game now? Come on, boys. This has been a major success. I fought him in the last game. They got the win, but I whooped his ass this game. Body checks galore and I injured him. Come on. Yeah, boys! Good job! And the London Knights even up the series. I'd say the first two games were a massive success. It's now best of five, and they don't have their best player, Connor McDavid. I did my job, boys. I took him out. That's General Zod hockey right there. I set a goal for myself, and I accomplished it. Like a true Kryptonian. Holy shit, look at this beautiful backhand goal, the assist that I had, get a hat trick, General Zod. I got a Gordie Howe hat trick, even better for the playoffs, and I took out their best player. What a fantastic game for General Zod. Might have been my best game ever. All right, so boys, let me know what you think, and I will see you in the next one.